The Poker Masters are underway, but you won't be seeing Jake Schindler or Imsirovic there. In a press release on Thursday, PokerGo announced that the pair have been suspended from tour play for at least the 2022 PGT season, in the wake of collusion allegations made against Schindler and the reigning PGT Player of the Year. Head to PokerNews for the full breakdown.